Because they can't go after me. Go after me. Bent down, man, right here. That's called a cobra. Cobra. His head cannot get out. I let that let go. I'm like a load. Yeah, I'm like a load. So my leg behind his leg fall down like a tree. Yeah, yeah. You're good. You're like, boom, boom. You're good. Grab the ring, bang down nanny. The reason why I bang down nanny is it's like a pippin, like a sledgehammer. Don't break his armor. Because some people in fight, I can't do it. But if I have the elbow down, yeah, pop, pop. It's smooth as a butter. Bend down, boom. Then look at my hand. Then fall back. Okay, right here. For right now. And then I will show you the submission. The submission. You want to finish the rest of it? Okay, let's just finish the rest of it. Look good. Ready. Boom. Boom. Look, wait. Fall back. Now, look. You see his leg right here? You see his arm right here? My leg goes over his leg. Okay, watch. After the cobra, then I put my leg right here. Now, look at my arm. Mom, come down. Yeah. That's it. Then go home and play PlayStation with me. Grab the neck, pop it. Grab the neck. Cobra. I call it Cobra. You know, without the boy, all the trainers and instructors keep saying all the names. So I have no name. Imagine I'm deaf, I can't do nothing 24/7. I said that Hamill 1, Hamill 2, Hamill 4, Hamill 5, maybe Hamill 6, I don't know. But if you're sharp, you do a demonstration, imagination, you can create your own name. But to me, I call it Cobra, to create the neck. Right. Boom, right here, then it's the leg fall down. Relax, right here. Look, you turn the leg, come on. Boom. Then I can let go of the cobra. You do the arm. Right here, come down. Yeah, that's it. Quick like that. Okay.